Pakistan has a large population devoid of healthcare access. There are more than 200 million people in Pakistan. More than 51% lack access to basic quality healthcare. 75% of the people do not get to see an authentic doctor in their entire lives. And on the other hand, we have a large number of women who graduate as doctors, but because of social and cultural norms, they never get to practice. So at Sehat Kahani, we engage those female doctors who are currently not being utilized to their optimum level and bring them back to workforce utilizing digital technology. We met the team members from Microsoft Africa when Sehat Kahani was a very small startup. Very early on in our journey, they saw the vision and they believed in our vision at that time. This support from Microsoft can definitely change the entire healthcare ecosystem. And I think the impact is going to be phenomenal.